Chinese health authorities are reporting one new confirmed case in Shanghai. This involved a traveler who arrived from the U.S. on Monday. The National Health Commission says no local transmissions or deaths have been recorded on the Chinese mainland, but it's reporting 15 new asymptomatic cases. The Hubei Provincial Health Commission said Tuesday that the province has had no new confirmed cases for 31 days straight since April 4th.